Hi everyone, I'm Janice from Tim's Training. Today I wanted to talk to you about greenstick fractures. So these often happen with children under about the age of 5 or 6. Their bones are really flexible, like a greenstick. So when they have a fall, what happens is their bone flexes and flexes and flexes, and rather than snap all the way through, it breaks a little way, but the rest stays intact. And then when the pressure is released, the bone straightens up. We ask them, can they do this? And they say yes. Can they move their arm? Yes. And we think, that's great, it's not broken. And then we notice that a bit later on, they look really quiet, they're really white, they're not really moving their arm, and they don't want to play. It probably means that it's broken. It's really important that we phone 111 and talk to them about where we should go to get it checked out. Greenstick fractures are really hard to pick up because the bones are still in alignment, so they can still move their fingers or feet. There's no necessarily outside symptoms. There's no swelling, no deformity, no bruising, no heat, and the children can't necessarily identify where it is that it hurts. So you need to use more observational skills, but if at any time a child stops using a limb in their normal way, it's time to get it checked out. Hope that's helpful to you. I'm Janice from Tim's Training. Bye.